That our spending is still very low.
Senator Ralph Recto urges government to make COVID-19 vaccines available to all Filipinos. The proposed national budget for 2021 has allocated more than 72 billion pesos for a vaccination program, while an additional 10 billion pesos has been allocated for vaccine procurement under the extension of the Bayanihan to Recover as One Act.
Di bali na sumobra pa yung bayad natin and provide for 100% of the population without even mandating it. But it's available. Let's get the best vaccine available, the most effective, the safest. Let's not say na ito, mas mura to.
But Recto admits this is not enough, so he filed a resolution seeking more funds to address the pandemic.
You need additional stimulus to spend for the economy, no? One against the, more so now that you have light at the end of the tunnel, so to speak, you have the vaccine. You're gonna make advance payments for that.
Recto has expressed concern as government seems to lack a concrete plan when it comes to vaccination.
Which vaccines are we purchasing? Why are we purchasing them? What will be the quantity? When will be the delivery? What will be the manner in distributing this nationwide?
The country's vaccine czar, Secretary Carlito Galvez, told ANC they plan to acquire vaccines from China by March next year. In a tweet, the Chinese embassy confirmed Beijing could deliver 25 million doses of the vaccine to the Philippines by March 2021. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque, for his part, clarifies the palace does not prefer any drug maker of COVID-19 vaccine. Roque asserts government will also try to acquire vaccines from Pfizer, Johnson & Johnson, and other drug firms.